All right, we want to get you to some breaking news now in Norfolk. That is where police are on the scene of a shots fired incident on Newtown Road, just off of Interstate 264. We don't have many details on this just yet, except that it is happening just recently. We have a crew on the scene, and we will stay in contact with police for further details.
Well, a lot to deal with.